favourites trained by Ray Fewings here. Sally Noggin having her first race start as they move into the boxes. Zinfandel Tori beautifully bred as well, box four. Set to run, ready. And racing, Sally Noggin jump well. Zinfandel Tori began okay too. They muster up. Deep out in the track was Corborn Budgie. Behind those then was Sweaty Sands Go, Sister Go. Further back, Billman's Melody. But Zinfandel Tori's clear of Sally Noggin. And Zinfandel Tori, an impressive win. Second, maybe Sally Noggin. Third, Sweaty Sands. Fourth, photo finish. Maybe Go, Sister Go, narrowly from Corborn Budgie. And Billman's Melody was last to complete the course. Zinfandel Tori. Nice win on debut. She's a beautifully bred type. Sherilee Barber, the trainer, number four. 8 seconds, Sally Noggin. And 2/3, Sweaty Sands. 4.82, 16.89 the time. 1/4, Go Sister Go. Number four, Zinfandel Tori. Good win. 2 3/4, the winning margin. 16.89 the time. 16.89. And that's a good run on debut. 4.48 early, 10.68 the sectionals. And the time, 16.89, Zinfandel Tori. Margins 2 3/4 by a head. It's 4.8, 2.1, race 2 at Murray Bridge.